Welcome to the San Francisco trip vlog. Let me get y'all started off. That's the way every day goes.
Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Nod my head, don't close my eyes. Halfway on a slow move. It's the same way you showed me. If you could fly, then you'd feel south. Up north, it's getting cold soon. The way it is, we're on land. So I'm someone to hold true. Keep you cool when it's still alive. Won't let you down when it's all ruined.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the San Francisco trip vlog. So we're currently in Wendover, showing my uncle the U.S. casinos. My uncle, my mom's youngest brother, visiting from Pakistan right now. And yeah, we're just vibing at this casino for a second as a pit stop, and then we're gonna keep heading west, baby. Currently in the state of Utah, about to run to Nevada real quick. We are in the state of Nevada now, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, Nevada, Utah, Nevada. I'm gonna hit the gritty on the border. All right, we just arrived in Reno, Nevada. Trying to have as much energy as possible for this vlog. At this Atlantis casino shit, I've never been to Reno, but like, I guess what happens in Reno doesn't stay in Reno. God, that was corny. We're gonna keep that in though.
Thank you so much.
Got them things on me, taking out of the Reno, Nevada hotel currently. Just watched the World Cup match, Portugal versus Ghana. Man, I need my African countries to clutch up, please and thank you. We in that motherfucking mart. Last time I was in a mart, I had to drop a stupid shark, pull it with the chopper. I'm gonna let him motherfucking fart. Oh. Damn, I got this. He said, oh, tight shit. All right, man's a touchdown in California. Look at the beautiful forest. It's kind of warm out here, and the trees smell delicious. Like, they just smell. Utah, we'd be trapped in that shitty air-ass valley, but I'm smoking that good air today, baby. Man's touchdown in Sacramento. About to go hit this falafel spot. It's about to be bussing though, right? Okay, I forgot to vlog our meal, but we absolutely murdered Euro plates. Then we got the halal fried chicken bucket because we were feasting because it's Thanksgiving. Alhamdulillah. As you guys can see, we just arrived at the
Golden Gate Bridge.
Welcome. So now we're about to hike down this whole thing, catch a little sunset on the beach. Okay, so the jits weren't about that action. So now we're just gonna walk across the bridge type shit and just vibe, maybe catch a sunset, maybe get. Okay, we're crossing the bridge, you see, you know, good ass walk. I'm about to chill out with the accent, damn. Okay, let me show y'all. We have Alcatraz right there. The city of San Francisco right there. Then we got the sunset right there. Okay, doing some Black Friday shopping. Just came out of Wasteland, a vintage store. And just kind of vibing. Pretty chill vibes out here right now. Not too many dealers or nothing, but you know, still vibes. Okay, we've been shopping around for a little minute now. This street is dope, but there's tons of stores, tons of vintage stores, and just immaculate vibes. And like a bunch of like gas food, haven't tried anything yet, but still immaculate vibe. Found one little vest that I liked, bought that. And like this jacket, but like I keep buying, I just attracted to brown things. So like, I don't know why I keep buying these brown items of clothing, but I need to stop. Okay, just got done with some shopping. Now currently in Chinatown, San Francisco. And I do believe this is the biggest Chinatown in America. Okay, going to the Golden Gate Fortune Cookie Factory right now. So, yeah. Also, insert just super kawaii things.
Okay, going to the Golden Gate Fortune Cookie Company. And they got a little factory going on in the back. Thank you. Woo!
Fresh unfolded.
Thank you.
So much flavor. But like,
so they come out hot in that thing and she folds them right there. So swag, so dope. Okay, we just cashed out on some unfolded fortune cookies. They got the big ones.
Thank you.
Golden Gate Fortune Cookie Company. Hello.
Mmm, these are hot. Get them. Oh my god. Mmm. Like, these would be busting if you could dip them in some milk or something, you feel me? This reminds me of Egypt. Anyway, the Chinatown here is massive. Okay, so we're getting boba from Buy Me Boba Tea. Apparently the best boba in Chinatown. Apparently it's debatably though. So we will try it. We will try it and see what happens. Nice. Was it on camera? Uncle's first time trying boba. For our next day? Yep. Tapioca ball. She said the balls messed up the taste. I agree, that's why I get lychee jelly. Oh shit, I'm actually nerding out. Hold on. I'll give y'all 3 seconds to guess what kind of store I just found. 3, 2, 1, boom. Film camera store, check this out. Camera zone, they got Kodak film, all that stuff. Olympus, Nikon, Minolta. I'm about to dive in. This whole wall made out of Portra 400 and film, dog. I hope they got this shit for sale. Look at this, oh my lord. They got the goods, they got the goods, they got the goods. Look at this. This is my dream store right here, twin. This is a beautiful store. Okay, currently at this Afghan restaurant that some auntie recommended to us because my parents love Afghan food. They love all kinds of Middle Eastern food, but specifically this thing called bolani, which is this Afghan dish, which they like put like potatoes and stuff inside of the bread, and they like, it's just busted. Let me show y'all.
Bolani. Potatoes, dip in the chutney. You get some of that and you just go crazy.
Lord eats.
Alright, day 3 in his beat. Sorry for this choppy ass vlog. But like, let's talk about the choppy ass fit. No, the fit not choppy, this shit fit is clean. Finna go to Girardelli Square today. Go muck some chocolate and shit. And like, como se dice, like, we just gonna go do some fucking, like, pero like, fucking, like, Japanese tea garden and shit, get some cool film shots, you know, typical touristy shit. Finna go sicko mode. Well, I gotta go tune into this Argentina game again. My bad, twin. Okay, just pulled up at Girardelli Square. About to go try some chocolate, but be bussing. 1852. Okay, so we just went through and picked all the flavors that we wanted. And we got this fat ass bag. So we basically tried a bunch of them different ones. A little less than 1 pound of chocolate. Of all these like soap flavors. And finna get the world famous fudge sundae in that beat.
And we just got this
Girardelli famous sundae. Lord, Lord, Lord. Mmm! Okay, review over the Girardelli chocolate. Bussin', but the ice cream fudge sundae shit, low-key not better than Leatherbee's. Like, Leatherbee's is better,
but it's okay. It's still good.
At the Cod Mother Fish and Chips in San Francisco. World truck, is it the spread? Boom.
Okay, fish and chips were gas. The thing about fish and chips is, like, it's about the batter. The fish is a lot of times tastes the same, but it's about the batter of the fish. Also, I like when the tartar sauce tastes busted. If the tartar sauce is good, everything else is good. And this place has some really good tartar sauce, so certified for sure. Now heading back to get our car. Those of you that know anything about San Francisco, y'all know about Lombard Street. It's this little curvy little street, and we just pulled up. Gonna take some cool pictures. Bye. Historic Lombard Street. I just feel bad for the people that live there because, like, damn, like, hella, like, tourists just always around. But, like, the houses here are also crazy, like, bro. I just know people native to San Francisco have swole-ass cabs because all they be doing is just walking back and forth, up and down on these, like, crooked-ass roads and shit. But just know, I don't think people in San Francisco have to hit leg day. Real shit. Real shit.
All right, so we're heading down Lombard Street. I'm not saying a little squiggle, a little swervy. Hopefully that was in. We're going that way.
Whipping down Lombard Street.
What a nice, beautiful ride.
Everybody thinks it's me.
Never driven such a beautiful place before.
Are you an adult film fan?
Oh my god.
This is my parents, Drake speaking Arabic. Arabic, bola da sukiya ana Arabic.
Bola, bola lagaya, bola lagaya.
Get a boo for ask for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Arabic team told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza. Habibi, please, Ana Akid, Inte Oana, Akhla.
Kibola.
Derek, I love you, my dear. I cannot be separate from you.
That's not what he said.
That's not what he said. What he said, Habibti, please.
Habibti, please. Ana Akid. Enti wa ana ahla.
I am and you are family.
Habibti, please. Ana Akid. Enti wa ana ahla. With Pascal in Gaza, but not that Gaza.
Okay, I'm sure me and you look better. Are better.
To, like, together?
Together.
Yeah.
Say cheese! I like to embarrass them in public.
You didn't take a picture, did you?
I took a video, man. Tell about the picture. We take vlog footage.
Go to Nidal the Arane at YouTube/YouTube. Oh, right. Hubba bubba bubblegum looking at. Oh, makeup scrunchy thing looking at. You know those little makeup scrunchy things that you put the
beauty
sponge?
Beauty
makeup sponge looking at. Pink Sharpie highlighter looking at. Old Pepto Bismol looking at. Old Strawberry Laffy Taffy looking at. Pink Starburst looking at. Old Gubba Dubba Lubba Libalicious looking at. Oh, Zoink Scoob, here we go again looking at. You don't know Zoink Scoob?
No.
Raggy, let me get a ruby rack.
Pink.
Raggy, let me get a ruby snack. Raggy. Look at that old ass shit, though. Who you calling old, bitch?
My bad. I ain't even mean to disrespect you like that, big man.
Alright, man.
You're not that old type of shit.
Appreciate that, little bro.
Oh, what's up? Meet Bernice. Say hi.
Hey.
Hi.
She's from Tennessee, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Why don't you stay a little bit longer for some sweet tea, darling?
Yeah, of course I'll stay for some sweet tea.
I'm just gonna have to grab it from inside the barn.
Oh, you don't have it out here?
Yeah, but darling, don't worry. I'm gonna get you some next time, cutie pie.
Okay, I'll definitely come visit you when I get the chance.
You better not.
Damn. That's crazy. I have to go, but, like, could I get your number or something before I head out?
Hell no! Fucker, you think you better get your ass up out of here before I beat your little darn tootin' pootin' cootin' ass?
I'll see you in Tennessee then, probably.
You're lucky I don't fucking call Clyde to come beat your ass.
If you're watching this video, make sure
to always talk to trees and plants around you and just make sure that he doesn't know the Twizzy shake. This one he does. My bad, she does. I'm coming in with a good voice again, I barely could feel. Make sure you check in with all the plants around you because they're living things and they can hear you. Anyways, type shit. Jibba, tell me a secret.
You a bitch! I'm coming in with a good voice again, I barely could feel.
I know you guys are excited for the next video. I know they're so excited for the next video. And it's okay, it's okay. I totally get it, guys. What a beautiful view. We came from far, long, and wide to eat this halal birria tacos. There you go. Oh my god, my mom, we so lit.
The fans eat first.
Where's Ro going?
Alhamdulillah. Oh my Lord have mercy. Bro, you saw me muck that?
It was fucking that shit.
Oh! That shit was gas. I know. I'm gonna fuck with you though. Alright, concluding the San Francisco trip vlog. Currently in Sacramento, actually. Back at this halal food spot. Just eating on our way home, and we're headed back. Should be in Salt Lake City around 9 or 10 p.m. inshallah. Fat drive, but we just gonna vibe. Santa Claus, my mom, my sister, and my uncle, we're tuning out. Bye. Thanks for watching.